Thank you. Thanks. I'd like to present my two very dear friends and most musical of colleagues, Mr. Pally Danielson on bass. And from England, Mr. John Taylor on piano. We'd like to play a Kenny Wheeler composition. This is called Everybody's Song But My Own.
Thank you. Thank you. John Taylor. Pelle Danielson. Thank you.
That's a brilliant composition of John's called Pure and Simple. Now we'd like to do a ballad. This comes from a soundtrack written for a Laurence Olivier film of the Shakespeare play Henry V. And the title of this tune is Touch Her Soft Lips and Part.
Thank you.
Pally Danielson. John Taylor. Thank you. Thank you, sir. That's a composition of Palais, and he calls it Palais' Headache. This is a world premiere for this trio of a composition of John's, and this is called Evensong. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's a composition by a real good friend of mine back in Los Angeles, composer Vince Mendoza. The title of that is She Never Has a Window. My daughter came up with the title. And that song, plus a few others that we've played tonight, comes from a new compact disc recording we made for ECM. The name of the CD is You Never Know. We're going to do another song from that, a ballad of mine called On the Lake, and then we'll finish the set with a John Taylor composition called Clapper Clow. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
John Taylor. Palle Danielson. My name's Peter Erskine. Thank you very much.